an important message to convey, and the excitement of new media in which to convey it. Students of Crystal House India used animation and a digital camera to spread the word of how important it is to keep our world clean.
We've tried to convey the message of pollution, the pollution caused, and their reasons and how to prevent pollution. It's not a real story, it's fiction. We've brought a fairy into it and everything. The first animation film was about that, and the second was humanized Earth. We gave it a face, and through the earth, how it feels, and we showed that in the animation.
The students wrote the story of the animated film themselves. Got prizes for the best entries at an inter-school festival in Pune. Their own camera work.
It was quite enjoying, but we have to go to certain places where there are stinking places and to get shots of waste. And it was quite, to place the camera was a difficult thing there. And the camera was shaky. We had some negative points in it. And I learned many things from it.